Fensbury. I'm Roma Holland.
And I'm Brady Bergfechtel.
With your daily announcements. Today is Wednesday, February 2nd, 2022, Groundhog Day, Day 91, Rotation Day 1.
Today is Wednesday, February 2nd, 2022, Groundhog Day, Day 91, Rotation Day 1.
Tickets are now on sale for The Music Man, which will be performed on February 18th and 19th at 7:30 p.m. and a special matinee 2 p.m. performance on February 20th. Tickets can be purchased online at this link. Check out the flyer in the student bulletin for more information.
Attention all second semester AP students. There will be a mandatory meeting during EAP on Wednesday, February 9th, 2022 in Keller Hall at West to review registration for AP exams. All students are expected to attend and need to bring their Chromebooks. The meeting will be brief and you will be dismissed to your regular EAP right after. Please see Ms. Barnum or Ms. Abdo in the West Counseling Office with questions.
Next week is National School Counselors Week. Each day we will focus on themes that will help us stay mentally strong as we begin the second semester. Each of our counselors will have some messages to share throughout the week.
Monday is Mellow Monday. Wear your PJs to relieve stress.
Tuesday is Twin Tuesday. Team up and dress like a friend because you are not alone.
Wednesday is Marvelous Wednesday. Dress like your favorite superhero because you are important.
Thursday is Tie-Dye Thursday. Colors can represent a wide range of emotions. It's okay to express them.
And finally, Friday is Wear Green Friday. Green represents the green light to reach out for help if needed. So join us in celebrating National School Counselors Week.
Hey, upperclassmen, Mini-Thon is holding a formal dance called Kisses for the Cure on February 11th from 7 to 10 p.m. at Pensbury High School. Tickets will be on sale online starting February 1st and will be $25 each. Only Pensbury students are permitted to attend. For more information, visit at Pensbury Mini-Thon on Instagram or our website, phsminithon.com. Hope to see you there.
February is Black History Month. Here's a profile of a significant figure in our history.
Hi, Pensbury. I'm Mrs. Durham here with your Black History Month profile of the day. Author Octavia Butler, the Grand Dame of science fiction, was born in 1947 in Pasadena, California, to a poor working class family. Her mother was a housemaid. Octavia herself was dyslexic and bullied for her race and her poverty. She sought refuge in her local library. She was immediately drawn to stories of fantasy and escape, specifically science fiction and fantasy. Butler attended both community college and the University of California. Her short stories and later her novels broke both the color and gender barriers in the white male-dominated world of science fiction. The black characters in Butler's stories are not others, but heroes of color. Butler died suddenly of a stroke in 2006. She was 58 years old. In her short writing career, she earned both the Hugo and Nebula Award for writing and is the only science fiction writer to receive the MacArthur Fellowship grant. Her most famous novels are Kindred and The Parable of the Sower. Octavia Butler's enduring legacy is helping others of color find their voice in the world of science fiction and dystopian literature. And this has been your Black History Profile of the Day.
Attention seniors, please make any requests for mid-year reports or mid-year transcripts via Naviance. You should check your application portal for each college where you have submitted an application to see if these documents are required. These reports and transcripts will be sent in mid-February. If you need a refresher on how to make a transcript request in Naviance, please watch the video posted in the Daily Bulletin. Remember to select mid-year transcript. Please reach out to Mrs. Stout or your counselor with any questions.
The junior prom will be held on Friday, March 4th. Tickets for the junior prom will be sold from February 14th to the 25th. The link to purchase tickets is on the Canvas class of 2023 junior prom module. Tickets cost $60 each and you must clear all obligations before you can purchase a ticket. To bring a guest, you must complete the guest form. Please read the information in the junior prom module carefully. See Mrs. Moore for any questions.
Round one voting for senior class yearbook superlatives. The voting form can be found by scanning the QR code on the screen or on PensburyChannel.com.
The PHS Film Club will watch The French Dispatch today in Mr. Strauss' room, B255. Please make sure you have your permission slip. See you there.
And in sports, congratulations to our varsity boys basketball team on their victory against Neshaminy. And finally, in wrestling, they have a huge matchup again tonight against Council Rock North. JV starts at 5:30, varsity at 7. Come out and help cheer on the wrestlers to victory.
That's it for our daily announcements. I'm Roma Holland.
And I'm Brady Burke-Fechtel.
Have a great day, Pensbury.
And don't forget to keep the peace.